Diet and caffeine free. Why don't you just tell us you hate living?
What's the point of living at this point? Wait, is this the beginning?
No.
Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that was...
It was already destroyed.
Yeah, this is like basically right where we were. Remember the...
Oh, yeah. Here we are. Okay.
Drop down.
Woo!
And don't forget, he comes back alive.
He does. He comes back right there. And he does too. Right there.
I did it. I did it, boys.
I beat the game.
I do really like that crystal.
The crystal effect
That's
is really,
really
cool.
Oh, yeah, we got a duck. Where am I?
You got stuck.
Oh, I did get stuck.
And you just died again.
Cool. I can't, like, see myself.
Well, now you can see yourself up above.
Well, after I lost my two lives right there, so that was fancy.
You can just steal balls.
Now I'm really fucked.
Oh, there I got it so close. Mm-mm. Take out that gunner. There we go.
Oh, homing missile.
Shit.
Ah! God damn it!
Oh, you can slide under the fire without getting killed.
I think so.
Oh, there's a spread.
I've already got a spread.
Be a lucky punk?
I've already got a spread.
Don't worry, you jump to the left. There you go.
Oh, God.
Huh. Oh, boy.
There. Before they...
Oh, boy!
There. It's a lot easier when...
Somebody's actually
shooting.
That's neither of you.
Ouch!
You deserve that.
Right in my foot!
I was gonna say right in the spank.
Right in the fucking baby toe!
Right in the spank! Oh, that's weird. That one didn't come back as a dog.
Yes, that one did. There's that one. Oh, okay. There we go. This way.
It's the same.
It's the same way, and you fucked me out of my crash missiles.
Shit! I didn't fuck you out of your crash missiles, because I don't have them.
I wanted them.
No, you walked the left, and he couldn't get to them. There's a flamethrower.
Yeah.
Pay attention to the crystals.
Oh, here we go. Motherfucker!
Wow! That was amazing.
I was paying attention to the goddamn crystals.
Golem's gonna get back up.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Go up, nope. Give it a cycle here.
Oh, boy.
Your fingers!
Oh, come on!
You dodged the wall.
No! I didn't realize the fire is... fucking thing was that quick.
Oh boy. Homing. No!
Linda, please! Stop it! Damn it! Fuck! Well, alright. I guess that's just what I got now.
You should just start.
Wait, what the hell am I looking at?
It inverted everything.
Holy
God
shit.
Damn it! You're the worst!
What? Are you talking?
That was your fault.
Oh wow, it's sideways now.
Shit. This is really fucking confusing.
What the hell is going on with that thing?
It's
Can we touch
copying
it?
Copying his laser.
Oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh Jesus.
There's a dog. There's a dog.
That is
I don't
very
like
fucking
this.
Trippy.
Yeah, I
God damn it!
Did you die again?
No,
no,
I got two fucking
got machine guns.
Oh, He-Man.
Might as well hide.
Oh, it's Nightwolf. Wait. Oh, shit! Oh, he's bad.
Hey, it's Kratos. Dude.
I thought he was on our team.
He's testing you.
No, oh boy. What? What? Why? Did he get his life back? Ouch. Oh god. No. Dead. Again. Not liking this. Not liking this. Not liking it at all.
I did it!
So what was happening is the faster you attacked him, the quicker his attack bar filled up for his specials.
I am so good.
You're still gonna have less points.
Oh, his name is Beowulf.
And apparently,
you know my name?
How is she awakening as a Contra?
Of course, I am Beowulf, the first human Contra.
and what? The guardian of the Lemurs.
I don't think that Beowulf was the first Contra.
I don't get it. Who's what are Contras? Are Contras like super soldiers?
They're the guardians of the planet. Pay attention to the story.
But I thought it was a rank in like...
No!
The army.
She should have said then you're the progenitor of the Contra code.
Oh, that would have
been, awesome.
This guy was a statue 5 minutes ago.
This is the focus of my research at X Club. It's a genetic
X.
sequence.
That's her rapper name.
I know.
Like you and Lance, we realized that something, an X-type artifact, was influencing human evolution.
What?
All
traced
on
ancient writings. Sorry.
The Contra organization is made up of people who are genetically different.
These seem to be called Contra, and were referenced alongside an alien civilization.
So they're aliens?
You're part alien, basically, because you're a weirdo.
For the purpose of creating Contra.
Sweet.
To continue our research, X-Flo formed a special unit in the EMC for soldiers found
to have... There's so many acronyms.
Yeah.
It just sounds like a cosmic experiment.
Yeah.
You're a bunch of super soldiers. That's all you need to know.
That, yeah, we're just a bunch of clouds and Sephiroths running around.
...of humanity since ancient times.
All right.
I've watched over Earth since the dawn of civilization. Waiting for warriors who could be deemed Contra. Contra is a quality bestowed by the Lemurs on behalf of the soul.
Okay.
To be chosen is to become a guardian, a protector.
A probotector.
Oh my god, a probotector.
Yep.
Paul just made that right.
I know.
I already made it. I beat you.
Beat
you to it.
Beat
you
to the punch.
Eons ago, across the cosmos.
Oh my god. Exposition.
Oh, this is going to be very, very long.
On one side, the Zygarde.
Zagnuts?
Zigzag pie.
All sentient life into their hive mind.
They built the ziggurat.
A civilization
our son?
Who considered free will to be sacred.
Yeah, okay.
However,
okay.
The Zygarde's cunning threatened
it's
to
like adding story to Mortal Kombat.
So they placed their legacy when you shoot inside
the oh my god, their legacy of war. I hope they reference... There's this... Are we going to become Super Seas?
That would be really cool.
And we're gonna form the Contra Force. I hope they just...
Oh my god, Contra Force!
They just throw the name in... Every Contra's name in there.
If it is destroyed, they will be wiped from existence.
Sweet.
Maybe that's why it was called Contra Force. Is because that's when they actually changed it to where the Contra was like a team instead of like...
I always thought that's what Contra was, is you were a Contra unit. Like that, you were a team, not a...
See, and I never thought that. It just never clicked in my mind as that.
Creates a protective gravitational field around Earth.
Okay.
Oh, whoops.
This is getting really weird sci-fi.
Is definitely the cause of those gravity readings.
Varanus wants to steal power from Lemnos by draining it of energy.
Sweet.
Once the shield is gone,
nah,
Zygarde forces can mount a full-scale invasion. If you cannot protect the Lemnos, all is lost.
Yeah, it's fine.
Tell us, where is the Lemurus?
Not, where is the Lemurus?
Your princess is in another castle.
Right?
Seek the altar.
Yeah, it's not going to be that walk.
Oh.
Like someone forgot to shut the door behind you.
Oh, what a shocker.
Yes.
Oh, that was our buddy Stanley.
No, it wasn't.
Well, it wasn't, but it was.
Looks like
he was a Skrull
looks
the
like
entire time.
Looks like Yoshimitsu.
He's got too much Uru power. You know what he looks like? He looks like...
Like Frieza?
The bad guy from Galaxy Quest.
Oh,
yeah. Kinda. Hit the button that makes us go back in time 5 seconds or whatever.
I know. Laser crash.
The Lemurus.
Yeah, okay.
You can comprehend the totality of your defeat.
I'm a Skrull.
No, you cannot.
No, he's gonna Vegeta. Sonic Boom.
What is he, Guile now?
Okay.
You heard the man. This is our show now.
Okay.
We must stop Varanus.
That's not gonna happen. Oh, fuck, this is still the same level.
Yep. But I'm guessing that that's now a checkpoint.
But he's not dead.
I don't think so. I think we have to fight that thing again.
He's not dead.
Don't worry. I got this on lockdown. Spread for the win.
You're lucky they're too dumb to turn around.
Yes, Paul is.
I don't need to turn around. I got.
Not that one turn around.
I got homing.
This is the epitome of run and gun. Just keep running, keep shooting.
Yes, but what if you wouldn't shoot?
Hey, wouldn't? Yep.
You remember this guy? Shit. Oh my god, no.
He's got Omega Beans.
I hated this guy so fucking much.
Oh! Okay.
I hate him.
No, I'm not. I'm back.
Oh, because these will come in handy.
Item crash him.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Oh boy. Oh boy, it's coming for me. Ow!
I did it.
That's not it.
No, that was it. Oh.
That was Stave.
He's a sentinel? Oh boy! Didn't see that coming. Goo-goo!
Nice.
Stupid, I panicked! I don't know if you can tell.
I could tell.
I am doing great.
Hopefully it starts you.
Damn it!
Oh, at least we have our weapons.
You do.
Oh, I do.
Because you're the first to die.
All right.
You're the best around.
Nice.
Oh, nice, he says. Well,
oh, there's your laser.
Good
enjoy
for you.
It. Enjoy it.
Well, the laser will come in handy to slow time down. He looked tough. Not as tough as the heart thing, but still pretty terrifying.
Yeah, well,
no, bullet.
He was never a walk in the park in Alien Wars.
I didn't like him in Alien Wars.
I hated him. I hated this boss. I mean, he was a badass boss, don't get me wrong, but just fucking annoying as shit. Oh, boy. Ow!
That's not good. Those lasers are throwing me off to no end.
It's not those lasers that are throwing me off. It's the, it's the little blue... never mind.
Oh,
there
God.
They are.
I can't tell, like, the angle of a fucking laser.
I can tell. It's just... I don't
you
like...
You can't tell shit.
I can't.
Don't touch the blue. That's all you need to know.
That's fair.
Oh, he... Okay. Oh, he knocks you off the walls. That's what's going on. Oh, boy. Here we go.
No.
Oh, this is not good.
It.
Oh, please, no, I don't have space.
Flamethrower was not... Oh, goody.
That's even worse.
That's even worse. I can't even reach him at this point. And I got hit by the bouncing ball.
Shit. It explodes, too. That's not good.
God damn it! Well, that's not going to do anything.
Shit, I hate those little blue things.
Omega beams, go!
No!
God!
I think you got him.
I think you did.
Yep. Boom.
I did it. I survived.
You did. Well done.
It only took 6 lives.
I am doing fantastic.
And you still so, got more...
So I,
What? Say it.
So I was aiming to get a score that was at least double yours. I have outdone myself.
Go fuck yourself. I still earned you more credits. That's almost more important. Shit.
No way he's waiting around for us. He's taking that ball and going home.
It wasn't a ball. It was a cube.
It's MacGuffin.
Do you deal with his base of operations?
Yes.
No.
On the moon.
No.
Okay.
Commander Joy, do you copy? We can use
the... Oh,
sorry.
Rules.
Too far underground.
Hang on. This giant space robot burrowed its way into the temple from somewhere.
Oh, God.
We can follow the tunnel.
Follow the tunnel.
No.
But
it leads right to his doorstep. With a shot.
Looks like break time's over.
So are we going to actually get a base where we proceed from bottom to top?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. Alien Hive.
If I had to guess, there's probably 2 stages.
I think there's this one and then a stage 8. Yeah.
I'm gonna stay as Lance Beans.
And I'm staying at Bill.
Let's see. Well, actually, let's back out.
Back out?
Back out.
Why?
Go to the perk shop. Oops. Oh, you idiot, dude. Dog McCool.
I hope you're the star from the fairy.
I think we gotta start all over.
No, we don't.
Oh, you. Oh, no, huh?
Okay, seven. All right. Okay, so here we go.
Now perk shop.
There we go.
Yeah, let's see what some of these perks are.
We've already looked at them all.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah, it's the protector.
Ugh.
And besides, we got like 10,000 credits, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's fine.
Might as well just do the HP boost.
Maybe all the weapons. Well, we're not using HP, so that's kind of pointless.
Yeah, I know.
But the weapons. So we start with a weapon.
Wait a minute.
For 200 each. You can buy all of them.
Yeah.
It's a perk slot.
I'm surprised there wasn't a buy additional perk. What is okay?
What?
Hit back one, and then go down. What is player?
Oh.
Go down, Oh, that's just who is... Okay.
Based on characters.
Wait a minute. Oh,
yeah, it's limited. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay.
Gotcha.
So then that's all pretty... Wow, there's a bunch that are still locked.
I bet you unlock them, too, with...
beating the game and stuff.
Arcade mode.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute.
Beat the game in general?
Yeah, hold on. Oh, sorry. Hold on.
What?
Nah, stop it!
What's happening?
Stop pushing stuff!
I ain't pushing nothing.
Available. Here we go. Okay. This one?
Why would you want that?
This one, this one, and this one, and this one, and this one,
and this one.
Okay.
Okay.
We did it. We NPC2'd it.
We beat the game.
Not yet.
We beat the game. I'll stay as her. That's fine.
The retention.
Increases invulnerability period after a respawn.
Okay.
Yep.
And then...
I don't care about that.
So where's the... Oh, there's the auto. Okay. I see.
Weapons are automatically level 2. Yeah. I kind of don't care about that.
I do.
Retain special weapons after death. That might come more in handy, I think. I die a lot, so I need the barrier.
So I'm almost wondering if...
Do I need to worry about you in here? We must eradicate
every last creature. This totally looks like the last level.
It might be. You stop cheating with that
now. Oh, I didn't die. Good. Okay.
It definitely looks like it. Yeah, I mean, it could be 8 levels.
Yeah. Maybe there's going to be an 8th level that's just all new stuff.
Maybe.
I can't
wait. The vile red folk.
See where the xenomorph is.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
No. Oh. No!
Would you?
There you go.
There we go. Oh, that's right. My weapons aren't level 2 right away. I forgot.
No. No.
That's okay.
Goodbye.
I don't want that fucking flamethrower.
Oh, God.
If it's not shooting the swirly Cheeto, what's the point? We got this. We got this. Dare I say, one continue. One life to live.
Yeah, uh-huh. What the hell is that?
Those are the turrets that pop out of the ground. Oh, they move, though.
Homing feels so cheap.
I know, it's great, isn't it?
It is.
You just oh, shit! Laser.
Why did you just pick up laser?
Whoopsies, because I had laser. I already had a laser. But I'm going to keep...
You know what? I'm not going on the ground anymore. Oh, it's a spider egg.
Oh!
I don't believe it!
Why? He's not going to be another scroll in disguise? It's reference you to get.
No, I have no idea.
Paul gets
yes.
Get what?
Scroll.
Oh, of course I do.
He's a scroll.
No, he's got Uru powers. Okay.
So does that mean we get to play as him now?
Does he have Uru? What about the Cenobites or whatever?
Cenobites are.
Oh boy. What about the weird jellyfish?
What?
What are the jellyfish? Or not jellyfish. Oh wait! God damn it! I needed that.
Did you?
Yeah, I only.
Well, then why were you avoiding it?
I don't know.
Because he's an idiot.
I got it because I thought you were like trying to avoid
it. Who are the starfish that take over your mind? Those are Urus, right?
No.
Which ones are they?
Starfish.
Yeah, the starfish that attach to all.
DC. Oh.
That's like Starro.
Starro and.
Oh my God! It's Ridley.
It is. Whoa.
Watch out for his splash.
Ouch, it splashes.
Oh, God.
I gotcha.
Where am
I? Oh, no, he killed you.
Well.
Oh, boy.
No! What did I just get? You grabbed my homing.
Oh.
Ah!
Well, that was fortunate.
Dodge.
Wow, that shit flies.
Dodge.
No, oh.
My God.
Would you just switch to laser?
Just fucking die, dude? Me? No! Him!
Oh, he's dead.
Oh,
I got
him. Oh, it's Mother Brain.
It was like a poopy. I used the crush on that way too late.
Surprised we haven't gotten a one-up yet. Ouch, what just hit me?
A little poop.
There it is.
Hey, I got it. No! You're doing great. Doing great, kid.
No.
Ah!
You're doing great, kid.
Yeah, that's fair.
Would you just please hit him?
There we go. I'm gonna take two lasers.
Ceiling drips when you grab it.
Yeah, I know, it's very
disgusting.
Goofy.
I'm staying up here.
You do that.
Yep. Oh. Is that an elevator? Can you jump on it?
I guess so.
Whoops.
I'll be your guinea pig.
Yeah. Okay, I see. There we go. Ah, God! Okay. Oh.
I'll take the low road.
I'm taking the high ground.
Well, alright, laser, I guess
that's disgusting. It's got like a millipede around it. Ugh.
I think it's like an alien tail.
I know, it's crazy. Disgusting, I love it.
You like that shit? No, fuck you, Uru.
No!
You deserved it.
I sure did. Would you?
I... Fucking Brad!
Fucking Brad, come on!
This is not your day, soldier.
I swear to God, if that...
it's gone.
If it's gone...
I'm sorry, buddy.
It's gone!
I mean, it's your fault for fucking...
Fucking snipe his ass!
I know!
Oh, boss time.
Red Falcon?
Oh, he came out of the wall sphincter.
That's not Red Falcon. What the fuck is that? It kind of looks stupid. Yeah.
It reminds me of that Metroid.
What the fuck?
It reminds me of that Metroid Dread. The one that teaches you to slide underneath enemies.
Yeah.
The Scorpion, or whatever at the beginning.
Okay, he's much cooler now. That was pretty badass with the face.
Use.
I was hoping a second form would happen.
Woo!
That was it?
Well, I slowed down time for us to
that
his ass.
That is true.
That laser is actually very... I didn't do shit.
Oh my God.
So now I just went... Well, your homing is cheating as fuck, dude.
Six times his score.
This is some fucking bullshit. We can be Stanley.
That's why
it's because you keep cheating, dude.
I don't cheat.
Yeah, you do.
Good dog.
Because that fucking... Oh, yeah, what does he do? Hover duration.
Stanley Spirits. Okay.
It's because you keep using the fucking homing and it just keeps...
If it was illegal to use, they wouldn't have put it in the game.
We're going to beat him.